Okay, we are outside with the main event going to take place.
Yeah.
We're waiting, as you can see, it's crazy out here. Everybody's waiting to get on in excitement inside. We just want to ask a couple of people some questions. So what do you think is the name of the youth going to be?
Sorry?
What do you think the name of the youth will be?
I don't know.
Not at all, you have no clue. And what do you think? What do you think about the wildness out there? It's exciting.
Oh, everybody's feeling excited. It's going to be awesome. They're promising fireworks, yeah.
Beautiful. So, as a parent, would you advise your children to come to this youth?
Definitely. And it's so exciting as a parent to see all these young people wanting to praise the Lord here tonight and just being excited for tonight.
Praise God. Are you guys excited? Hi, can I ask you guys a couple of questions? One question, what do you think the youth name is going to be tonight? Any idea? No idea. No idea. Can we get a load of these people over here? Hi, ladies!
Hello.
Do you have any idea what the youth name is going to be tonight?
No.
Not at all. A kiss? Take a kiss. Any kiss?
I don't know.
Church related. Why? How do you mean church related?
He's a host.
Are you excited for it?
Yeah. Yes, we are.
This is like 150 young people here. And so it really blesses my heart to see young people giving up their pride and to come and fellowship and be with them. And I'm so excited. It's so exciting to be here. And I wish I was young again to be part of it, but I know you guys are going to have a great time. So every Friday night at Christian Family Church, young people, be here. Exciting times is happening. We're looking forward to some more great things.
Amen. As you can see, the people is very excited to get into this crazy place inside where things are going to happen. So enjoy yourselves tonight.